asked me to send you home with a half dozen fresh eggs for your Easter breakfast. So you might as well choose some to take home with you. Go ahead, Johnny. They won't hurt you. Look, here's Henrietta. You have a nice egg for Johnny, don't you, dear? And Harriet, stand up, darling. Harlequin, you always have an egg, don't you? That's it. There we go. Heloise, oh, lucky day. Two from you. Now be very careful with this sack. These eggs are delicate and...
Don't worry. I'll be careful.
Well, if you aren't, there won't be a special Easter breakfast.
I'm not going far. What could happen to them on the way home?
You'd best be on your way. Off with you then. Be careful with the eggs, Johnny.
Since when have you seen a blue daisy?
But, Mom, the white ones are so boring. Why can't we have purple and orange daisies? So much more exciting.
Because, sweetheart, we have other flowers to paint in those colors.
Without some uniformity in nature, the bees wouldn't have a code to work by.
Where are you going? I just don't know. We had more respect for our elders when I was a lad. Just think how many flowers I painted in my day.
Yeah, man. Get down to the beat. Whoa, baby.
Wow.
Someone coming. Into the burrow. Remember your paints.
Whoa!
Quickly, quickly.
Oh, no.
Philippa, hurry. Bring your paint pot.
Oh, no. My goodness. What? What shall I do?
Hurry, Pumpkin, hurry!
Oh, where is everyone? Oh, goodness! Oh, no! I forgot my paint!
You're impossible!
Come on. Oh, no, not again.
Mommy, Mommy, did Thumpkin forget his paint pot?
Shh.
Thumpkin, Thumpkin, Thumpkin. How many times have I told you to never, never, never leave your paint behind?
I know, but it happened so fast. And when I looked up, everyone had gone.
It's all right. Everyone remain calm.
Yeah, 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 Dr. Love. Hey! Hey, what happened? Where'd that come from?
Fellow Hillborough bunnies, is the sound of human sadness. I had better investigate. Wait here.
Oh, no. What will I do? Mom will be so upset. I've got to find those eggs.
The boy needs our assistance. It appears he's lost this egg. Hillborough bunnies, it is your mission, should you choose to accept it, to return this egg to the boy. Hello, I am Sergeant Major Bobtail of the Hillborough Bunnies. I believe this is your egg.
Well, I've lost 6 eggs, but none of them looked like that.
It rolled into our burrow. I'm afraid it collided with our paint pots. However, it must be your egg.
Thank you. Thank you.
We know this meadow like the fur on our paws. We would like to offer our services in the hunt for the other eggs. If the Hillborough bunnies can't find your eggs, no one can.
That would be great. They could be anywhere in this meadow. What if they're broken?
Hush now. We'll simply have to hunt for them. Hillborough bunnies, spread out to all quadrants of the meadow. Thank you.
behind you, between the rocks.
Great! You've got good eyes.
Thank you. You saved my life. I was beginning to wonder if I was trapped in there for good.
I'm so sorry. I'm afraid this egg fell out of my bag.
Well, I lost a lot of sunshine because of it.
No time to lose. We need to find those eggs. Spike, will you help us hunt for the other four eggs?
I've lost too much sunbathing time as it is. Hunting for eggs in this lovely weather, I'm sure.
You certainly have your hands full with those eggs.
There are some clever otters at the pond. We could ask them to weave a basket for you.
Good idea, Philippa. Jasmine, please accompany your bright daughter to the pond. We shall continue to hunt this quarter.
There's a real cute otter named Ottawa. She weaves a good basket. Say hello for me and tell her that I'll stop by later.
Bubba, you're so grown up. I'm so proud of you. Hello. Is Ottawa here? I'm Ottawa. I'm Jasmine, and this is my daughter, Philippa. We are Hillsboro bunnies.
Nice to meet you. The flowers look great this year. We must be very busy.
It's been a busy spring, but we should be ready for Easter. We ran into Spike, and...
Spike? How is he? How did he look? Did he say anything about...
He looks fine. He said to say hello and...
Oh, Spike always looks fine. He said to say hello. Spike said hello to me.
He said he'll stop over later this evening.
And he's coming over this evening? Spike is coming to see me.
Spike says you are a wonderful basket weaver. Would you?
He says I'm a wonderful weaver.
Do you need a basket?
A boy in the meadow needs something to carry his eggs home. Could you spare one?
I'm sure we can. Ottawa, you have something suitable?
Oh, yes, of course, for any friend of Spike's. Will this work?
It's beautiful. Just lovely.
Yes. Ottawa is one of our most skilled weavers, despite her enthusiasm for good-looking hedgehogs.
Oh, my goodness. It's got to be around here somewhere. These are the buttercups I painted, aren't they? Oh, my goodness. Whatever shall I do?
I suppose we should be looking for those eggs.
Oh, gee. Look, an egg.
Oh, man, it's just not my day.
Hello there. Hey, Frog.
Hey there, Froggy.
What's up?
Hi there. We need to take that egg back to its owner. Can you get it to shore?
Hey, man, this egg is a pain. You're sure you want it back?
Oh, yes.
Thanks.
Hey, Buttons, look what I found. And guess who's coming your way?
Let's not tell him yet.
Hey, Thumpkin, haven't you found your paint pot yet?
Where could it be?
Over here.
I just can't seem to find it.
You know, Sergeant Major Bobtail will give you what for if you lose that yellow paint.
My paint! And there's an egg right in the middle of the pot.
You found it.
You too. Well, you found my paint and an egg at the same time. I guess this makes heroes out of you. Well, we'd better get this back to Hillboro headquarters right away. Honey, I'm telling you, I was just checking our nut supply, and all of a sudden, this big white nut fell down that hole and almost hit me.
Ah!
Ooh! An egg? We found an egg? Hey, you, this is our white nut. Go away!
Mm. There's an egg in there, and a crazy squirrel who thinks it's a white nut.
This is my nut. Go away.
You're the nut. That's an egg.
Yeah, and the boy who lost it wants it back.
No.
Well, it certainly looked like the rare white nut. A nut that size could feed us half the winter. We don't eat eggs, so by all means, take it.
Sylvester, you'll do anything to get out of work. You finish counting those nuts, or there's no acorn souffle for you tonight.
Wow, what a great basket. My mom will love it. Thanks.
Well, look at this. Another egg.
How did it get here? Three down and three to go.
Good job, young ones. Get that into the basket. Be careful now.
We've got two more. Look. Well, there's another one here in my paint pot. And it got buttercup number two all over it. Thank goodness I finished painting them today.
I'm curtain.
So you paint the flowers? That's why they're beautiful.
Pumpkin, you have broken the sacred bunny oath.
Sergeant Major, please don't get mad at Pumpkin. I won't tell anyone.
I will trust you only if you become an honorary Hillboro bunny. Please take the sacred bunny oath. Raise your paw, your hand, and repeat after me. I will tell no one, especially human beings, how the flowers get their color. Or may I become rabbit stew.
I will tell no one, especially human beings, how the flowers get their color. Or may I become rabbit stew.
Found at the barn.
Thank you, thank you. How can I ever thank you? I never would have found these eggs without the help of the Hillboro bunnies.
You've caused quite a ruckus.
You're right. I'll be more careful next time.
See that you do, young man. See that you do.
Boring. Can't we just paint them all? Philippa, you and your artistic tendencies.
What a splendid idea. Do you mind, Johnny?
That would be great. But can you do it quickly? It's getting late, and I've got to get home.
Hillboro bunnies, get your paint ready. Philippa, get your brushes.
Beautiful, Philippa. I can hardly wait to show my mom. I better head home. It's gonna get dark soon. Thank you so much, Hillboro bunnies. Thank you, and happy Easter. Bye, Johnny.
Happy Easter! Come and see us again! Bye!
Is that you, Johnny? I thought you'd be home hours ago. I've been worried sick. Your grandmother phoned to say she'd sent 6 eggs home with you. Oh, what a lovely basket. My heavens, what has happened to the eggs?
It's a special Easter basket with decorated eggs. Do you like them?
They're wonderful. In fact, they're so beautiful I'd hate to cook with them. What shall we do for our Easter breakfast? Oh, well, I'll think of something. Did you paint them, Johnny?
No, some friends did. I want to celebrate Easter like this every year.
We'll see about that. In the meantime, you look exhausted. Let's get you some dinner and a bath. Then it's bedtime for you, kiddo.
I'm not very tired. Maybe too tired for a bath.
Well, you look too dirty for bed, so into the tub, Johnny. Sweet dreams, honey. Time to get up, Johnny.
Oh, Mother, I had the most wonderful dream about the bunnies, the Easter bunnies. We were dancing around the maypole, and we found more Easter eggs, and we were going to paint them, and... Oh, they're here. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Way to go, Thumpkin!
Hooray! Bye.
Don't go, bunnies! It's beautiful. The most beautiful Easter egg ever. Thank you, bunnies. Thank you!
Johnny, who are you talking to? Oh, what's that? I didn't see that yesterday. It's gorgeous.
An Easter bunny brought it, Mother. Happy Easter!
An Easter bunny, huh? Happy Easter to you too, Johnny. Happy Easter.